The reality is, a hero and a coward, they're no different. They feel the exact same things in life. But it's what the hero does with the fear that makes him a hero. It's what the coward does with the fear that makes him a coward. And whether you want to hear this or not, there is a hero and a coward living in all of us every single day. But the question is, which path are we going to take? Are we going to live a life like a coward and listen to all of our fears, doubts, and insecurities? Or are we going to be that warrior, that hero that says, I choose love. I choose my dreams. I choose everything that's sacred to my soul to become something.